charge between two objects of different electromagnetic potential. Electrostatic charge is a family of objects of electrical problems known as electrical overstress. Electrostatic discharge pours a serious threat to the electronic devices which affects the operation system that contains those devices. An ESC can destroy an integrated circuit, shut down on a computer system, cause a fuel tank to explode, and so on. What causes ESC? Electrostatic charge is a result of an unbalanced electrical charge at rest. For example, it is created in insulator surfaces rubbing together or placing apart. Such an IC, a charge machine touches a device, an electrical field induces a voltage across a dielectric that is efficient to cause a breakdown. ESC takes place in four steps. The first is charge generation. This could be bioelectric induction or conduction. For example, a person walks across a synthetic carpet becomes charged by the process of the electrification. The next is charge transfer. This is the second stage in the ESC event. Charge transfers from the higher potential body to lower potential body. The next is device response. At this stage, we analyze how the circuit responds to a place in redirection of charge. When an ESC event begins, the charge starts to redistribute and the movement of charge generates current and induces voltage. The next is device failure. The last stage involves assessing the kind of failure in failure. This is when we determine whether the device is survived. The shortlist of tools and nodes are: treat everything as static sensitive. Wear a grounded wrist strap whenever possible. Don't touch any lead pins or presses when handling charged devices. Don't touch electronic devices if you are getting static discharge. A static control wrist strap is an impressive way to minimize the risk of electrostatic discharge. Use of garments